This is perfect, Agent.
You're doing good work.
These decontamination facilities are going to save lives and stop the spread of disease.
All right, so let's see what she has to say.
Hey there, give me a second. Yes?
Sorry, Dr. Kendall, but the sample's not producing results that...
Did you run them at room temperature? I said room goddamn temperature.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're within temperature variances.
You know what? I'll do it myself. Just put it down and we'll both pretend this never happened. Hard to believe you can't find good help in the middle of a pandemic, right? Anyway, the good news is we are up and running on what you've brought in so far. Dr. Ellis taking over the hospital wing was a lifesaver. Now I can focus on research. My wife always says I'm better with pathogens than with people. My ex-wife. Funny. Anyways, you just keep doing what you're doing. We are halfway to a blueprint for a vaccine, and with your help, we will get the rest.
Sure. Alright, let's see.
You can't buy from over there.
Yeah, that one.
We've pinpointed the cleaners' HQ. They're using a construction site as a base of operations and supply depot.
Kinda hard to hide when you're cooking up enough napalm to roast Canarsie.
What Captain Benitez means is that they've got their main Napalm B production facilities there. Without that, the cleaners are a lot more manageable.
Of course.
Are we starting?
I need you and your people to get out there and guard the perimeter. I got a bad feeling.
Oh, wait. Crap. Should I? No. Come out. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Come on. Oh shit. Bitch.
Make sure you get them all. It's okay.
Wait. Yeah, it's okay. Oh. How'd they get a, oh.
On your team requires aid immediately.
Bitch.
Light them up. He's not careful. Stand up.
You can't let them get to the tank!
Oh shit. Fuck off, he's not that tough. Come on, get him, get him. Oh, bitch. Oh shit, sniper. How did I miss? Woo! Sweet! Got him.
Warning. Explosive chemical signature detected. Source identified.
Oh wait, gotta go.
Alert. Explosives armed. Ready for detonation.
you all know what we're doing here and how important it is. You all know what's gonna happen if we don't burn this thing out. These people count on us. Our families, our friends, the whole damn world. So that's why we gotta hold the line against anyone. And I don't care if they say they're from the government. You know they're lying. We stop them here, we can still save the city. We can still save the world. We let them through that everything we've done is for nothing. And we ain't gonna let that happen.
Aw, bitch. Fuck. Oh man, fuck off.
Look out!
Honks. Oh, I got that. Oh shit.
Just so you know, we could see the explosion from here. Now, there's probably more napalm tanks in the building. Take care of them first, then see what you can do about Pharaoh.
Echo available for playback nearby.
Echo?
Finally, I'm going to get rid of all this freaking styrofoam.
Just keep going.
Oh shit. Oh shit. No. fuck's happening? Come out.
Fire in the hole.
Bitch. More? Got you. Bitch! Buckets. Is there another one?
Listen up, whoever you are. I'm guessing you're fed up, but really, it don't matter. You're doing the wrong thing. The men you're facing, they're here to do what no one else had the stones to do. They could have left. They could have gone home to their families. But they stayed to burn this thing out. To make sure it got stopped here. They sacrificed themselves. And then you come along and try to fuck it all up. Because you're not hard enough to do what's gotta be done. It ain't gonna work. My boys are better than that. And we're gonna see this thing through over your dead body.
Yeah, boy. Let's go, man. Ooh.
What are you waiting for? Get in there.
Bitch. Oh.
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
They all down? Oh my god. Close by. Oh fuck. Oh no. Bitch. Come on. No.
Take him down!
Fuck that. Get him! GTFO. GTFO. Show yourself. Show yourself. Oh shit. Yeah, boy. Come on, we got him. Oh, sweet. That was sweet. Further down.
You done yet?
Almost. Just hold on one second.
I need to be out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
Sorry. Had a problem with the tank strap. Should be all good now.
About fucking time.
Oh no. Don't get too close. Shit! No! Oh, it's still down there? Oh shit! I just fucked myself. The fuck you get there? Down. Oh no. Oh no. No, no, leave me alone. Oh, fuck. Come and get me. No, I'm on the stairs, bro. that guy at? Keep hitting him. Almost got him.
Warning. Detonation sequence triggered.
Two more? Oh my god. Should just leave the fucking building. GTFO, man. Come on. Really? Oh shit. Aw, man. Guys got him. You guys got him. Come on, let's go. Take too long, man. Fuck that. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Someone should have told Pharaoh that lighting up was bad for his health. With him out of the way and their main source of napalm out of commission, the cleaners are going to be a lot easier to deal with. A lot of people on the streets are going to owe you their lives, whether they know it or not. Good work.
Yeah, boy. Oh, hurt. Cool. And let's see.
I think somebody's out there.
You mean like help?
The way.
I don't think it's helping.
That was level 8.
Shit, I think somebody's out there.
You mean like help?
Help me!
Need to get this apartment block cleaned up.
Please!
Yeah, anyways guys, that's gonna be it for me for this session. If you liked it, drop a like. Let me know what you think in the comment section below. And subscribe if you want to see more. Have a nice day.